Coach, I'm going to start with you, and we're going to make him the center of attention. What does it mean for you to be able to get this game for all the seniors, but particularly for Nate Mason?
He deserves it. Not only deserves to win, but to play as great as he did. We've been through a lot of ups and downs, and young people today don't normally fight through it. They normally run for the hills. He didn't do that. He stuck with it, got better from it, and we've become very close because he's got a great family and he's a great kid. He's going to do special things.
How do you take a guy like a Nate Mason and build upon him and make him more the staple of what the future of this program looks like?
Well, we've always been on the same page. He works hard every day, so that's a coach's dream. He loves the game. He listens. He makes me better as a coach. He's made me better, and I'm going to miss him. So we got to keep working with him, but we don't want this to end with him because he's a terrific point guard.
Nate, it's been one heck of a ride. I know you've had a crazy few years. A couple years ago, I'm sitting here with Joey King, and the emotions poured out. What does it feel like to have your family here, to go through all the losses that you've gone through, but to come out with a big win and to play the way you played tonight?
I told myself I wasn't going to get emotional like Joey when I came out here. But it's awesome, man. It's a great feeling. Just have my family here, have my coaches here with me, my teammates here. It's a feeling that you're not going to be able to react. So it's definitely fun, and it's definitely a lifelong memory.
When you look back at this, how important is it to close out your career the way you did tonight? Not just 30-plus points, but a big win.
That's all it was about, winning. We was going to do everything in our power to win this game, and my teammates were there to help me out, and we got the job done.
All right, congratulations, Nate. Coach, thanks so much. Back to you guys in the studio.